Tanda, 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 tanda.
And my mom always supported me when I was arrogant, when I was cocky. She supported me.
I'm not an artist. I'm an outright alien superhero. It's straight up Steve Jobs talking. I've been to the hospital and back. Now it's 9 Billy. Like, it's literally la, 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 la.
I had this vision of the release of the album. Someone came to me and showed me, and I was like, yo, you gotta put this out there.
Sounds like something could be on someone else's album, it can't be on your record. So it's like, that's the trick is...
Oh, you gotta take the snare away. Just turn the snare down. Yeah. It may sound completely different.
Okay, cool.
And turn them strings up.
And me is not just me, it's 44 years of fighting to still be here in this capacity. You know what I'm saying? To be able to take over the whole stadium, live here, have a whole soccer game in my backyard. You know what I'm saying? Forever.
Yeah, no, I know what you're talking about. You're really loud and the girl's singing behind you in one part.
No girl, yeah, a little bit. Yeah.
Yes, she got it in the back.
Okay, and then the raps is off beat. They need to be nudged in front of the piano.
Okay.
Yeah.
They're killing me.
They are.
Not you, but...
They are.
Yeah.
We gotta go through it. It's spiritual warfare. And Father God, thank you for bringing everyone here. Forgive us for all of our faults. Thank you. Thank you for my mama. Thank you for my granddaddy. Thank you for the spirit. Thank you for healing me. Thank you for removing that alcohol out of my life. Thank you for my kids and my wife. Thank you for all these families, all the people who have survived through this. And thank you for tomorrow night. Bring this team together. We have the smartest, most capable people. They just need a little push. They need to get into that six-pack shape mentally, physically, spiritually, and emotionally. In Jesus' name, amen.
This is championship season. We're about to have to lay all these raps down. These bars are always about to come together. And like, I know we can like go ahead and keep the fans waiting to Friday afternoon and shit.
Yeah.
We gotta have this thing locked, you know, by whatever, 6 o'clock. Boy, it's gotta go up tonight, New York time, this time, on this time. That's the new, you know, that's what I'm gonna deliver while I wanna scream at everybody else.
Ain't no motherfucking game, man. It's like 8 hours left of this shit. No fucking chuckling and nothing, no kind of way.
All right, play Off the Grid.
We off the grid, 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 this for my kid, kid, kid. Bro, when my kid, kid, kids have kids, everything we did for the crib, everything we did, how we live, all this smoke got us sent.
Everybody that's down here, I'm taking their verses off. So I'm taking Jay-Z verse off. I'm taking, is anybody who's not here on a portion of me, there's that on this version.
It's like, how do you even describe these kind of conversations, bro?
We off the grid, 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 grid. We off the grid.
Can't say you know what I'm going through. I've been through this shit. I've been through the cap. I've been through y'all arguing and then Hollywood Bowl starting late. DMX starting late. All that and that going to press. But now this is God's time.
We just took a ride to Charlotte. I'm in a Rolls Royce. Put on what you call it. I light it up, blunt and let you try it.
For my kid, 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 kid. Everything we did for the crib didn't hit. Blessing with this trip. Going crib, sex with G-sticks. Lit, lit, 76.